you so much for stopping by. For this video I will have two unboxings, and those are from the test tube. Is the Newbeauty award winner box. I have two of them. They have this year two of them, and those are the boxes. I always buy them. They used to be bigger as box, and of course with way more products that they have it now. It comes I'm not so sure, probably three or four times a year. I have of course on my channel in the playlist all those boxes that I got probably in the last 2 years. I always buy this box when they have it. It seems like they increase the price also and decrease the items. This one used to be, if I remember right, $29.99 or something like that. Now it's almost $50 for each one. The value of each box is $230, so I am not complaining about the value, but the items are way less than, I think we have around 11 products in each box. So let's go ahead and see what are in those boxes, and I will start with the first one. Of course they showed up up a while ago, but I wasn't able to film, so I'm filming them now. I will show you each box, and please let me know in the comments down below which box you like the most. The price is the same for the two of them, and of course the number of items is the same, so let me know which one do you think it's worth it to buy. I will leave the link as usually in the description box if you wanna check them. So let's start with the first one, and when I read the card you'll see which box is this one. I will tell you the name. So here is the box inside. I miss those big boxes, but anyway, this is what we have now. And we have in here a card for each box. Is the Beauty Authority Newbeauty 2019 award winner, the best of the best, the best products of 2019, all in one place and all for you. So here is the card, and this box is called Fast Fixes. Oily hair, stained tea, irritated skin, those wonder workers solve your most frustrating beauty problems in a flash. So we have all the products in here. I know for sure the value for this one is, and I know I had somewhere a print with all the information for those boxes. Actually, I have it here. Is the new beauty test tube. I wanna see exactly what the cost. Actually, the cost is $49.99 plus free shipping. You get 11 full size products and one travel size item with 233 value. So this is about the, I think those the two boxes are having the same value. I have all the details about each product, but I'm gonna read exactly what's on the card. So let's start with the first product, and of course it cannot be summer without a tanning product. Huge size this time. This one is in the new scent, tropical scent, natural glowing skin, bronzing water mousse. And this one is from Saint-Tropez, self-tan purity, 200 milliliters. That's quite a big one. And about this product, Saint-Tropez self-tan purity bronzing water mousse is vegan friendly, smells like the beach, goes on totally clear and gives skin a golden flush without leaving it dry. $42 only, this product, which almost covered the value of the box. So that's the first one. Then we have in here a full size product from Eucerin. This is roughness relief spot treatment, triple action, smooth, gently exfoliates, intensively hydrates rough scaly spots. With a ceramide 3 and rich cream, fragrance free, 2.5 ounce. Is this one. And about this one, Here is the product. And about this one, if I can find this one, enrich with soothing moisture, blending urea, this body treatment offers a target remedy for rough patches that standard body lotion don't provide. This one is $6.49 and at Target, and assigned to Tropez. You can buy it on the site tropez10.com. So they have in here also where you can buy the products if you want to buy backups or things like that. So here is the second item. The next one in here, it's a favorite of mine, and this is from Chlorane. This is the dry shampoo with oat milk. I have this in samples in my project pen, and I'm happy to see another full size. This one alone, as far as I know, it's $20. Let's see if I'm right or not. Chlorane dry shampoo, yes, it's $20 at Ulta or Sephora, wherever you can buy it. Ask a new beauty editor or any beauty editor really what her favorite dry shampoo is, and she'll most likely say Chlorane dry shampoo with oat milk is the holy grail for second day hair. I love this one. It doesn't leave any white cast, smells wonderful, and absorbs oil really nice. I think it's expensive, but it's a great product. So we have in here a product from Nuria, is this one. And about this one, Nuria Hydrate Moisturizing Toner. Not only does this toner soothe and soften dry skin, while Prep is the better absorb other skincare products, but the brand also donates a portion of every sale to girls' education. This one is $24, so we have a toner in here, and I think we got from this brand a face cleanser, I believe, in a glossy box, not so sure, but so far here is the toner, and for sure I will use this one with the cleanser. I like to use products from the same brand, so will work. Then we have in here, we have a Navin product, and this is all thermal. It's the thermal spring water in full size. Looks like this. I just talked about this one in my skincare project pen. Happy to get another one. That's why I'm not buying them, because to buy them are more expensive than when you get them in limited edition boxes. So here is this one, and this one is $14. No matter what beauty pinch you find yourself in, this soothing thermal spring water gets major points for getting your complexion back to normal in no time. I love those products. I love mist in general, so this is another great item for me. Then we have a Corez product, and this one is a White Blossom body butter, full size of course, and this one comes with 235 milliliters. This one is $32, so not surprising, the box is 233 volume. Rich and creamy, yet no greasy. This body butter comes in 20 can stop smelling scent and combines a trio of skin softening oils, almond, avocado, and sunflower, with shea butter to smooth any rough area. So here is a Corez full size. I know they smell wonderful. Full size body butter. Then we have in here, and this one is $33, probably I will never pay $33 for a body cream, but I like to get them when they are in sale. So we have Pacifica Pollution Flight Blue Algae Urban Defense Facial Mask. Looks like this. I tried another one, the one in a green packaging, and I love it. I hope this one is as great as the other one. This one is $4, cruelty-free and 100% vegan. This sheet mask is infused with skin-loving ingredients such as blue algae, kale banana, calorella, not so sure about that. One vitamin C and chia seed extract to fight damaging pollution. So a face mask in here. Then we have also in here an Amika product, and this one is Reset Pink Charcoal Scalp Cleansing Oil, another full size product, and this one is $25. A weekly pre-shampoo treatment that acts like a magnet for product buildup. Amika, this cleansing oil banishes grime without stripping hair of its natural oils. So a pre-cleanse in here, which is great. I prefer to get pre-cleansers because we always get shampoo and conditioners in deluxe samples in beauty boxes. Then we have in here First Aid Beauty, and this is a well-known product. It's the Ultra Repair Barrier Cream. Looks like this, full size, $30 at Sephora. So this tiny guy right here, I think it's a powder, not so sure about that. Anyway, here is the packaging for this one. Let me open this one. No, I'm wrong, it's not a powder, it's a cream. Anyway, this one, it does exactly what, of course it says in the title, it's a cream, but filming again at 2 o'clock at night, whatever, if I'm saying something, don't believe me. Anyway, we have a cream here. It does exactly what the name suggests, with a lightweight, pretty much effect, velvety consistency. So here is the First Aid Beauty, $30 at Sephora. Of course, the box is bigger than the product. We have in here another item, and this is Lumify. This is Redness Relief Eye Drops, which is this one. And this one is $11.99 at Target. This first over-the-counter FDA-approved eye drop that contains the active ingredient brimonidine tartrate, a redness reliever that was proven safe and effective in clinical trials from the eye care experts and Blush and Lomb. Lumify is the one product you need to reduce redness for whiter and brighter looking eyes. So is this one. And then we have three more products in this box. One of them is Knorr's, whatever is this one. Okay, I found this one. It's Double Duty Mist Travel Size. This first of its kind mist meets toner we can stop raving about, morphs into a different formula when shaken to cater to whatever sensitive skin needs at the moment. $8 this one. So a face mist, looks like this one has two phases. I don't know if you can see here, it's more yellowish than here. Probably you need to shake this one very, very well. Let's see what's the scent for this one. The scent is very light. Anyway, I love to try mist, so this is one of them. $8. Then we have in here a Mario Badescu lip balm. It's not too thick, not too thin, and successfully hydrates lips without having to constantly reapply, although the yummy coconut scent makes us want it too. $8 at Ulta. Then we have the last product in here, and this is a Hello toothpaste, naturally whitening fluoride toothpaste, Pharma Grow Mint with tea tree and coconut oil, full size. This one is $4.99. vegan, eco-friendly and flavor with Pharma Grow Mint. This natural toothpaste brightens teeth while fighting cavities too and reinforcing weak enamel. So is this one, full size. I think I got in the boxes above 5 or 4 like this. Anyway, full size product. That's the last one in this box, and this box was the fast fixes one. Let me know what do you think about this one. And now I will put all those products back and I will show you the second box. So let's see what we have in the second box. And this one, we have the same card as the previous one. This one is called Anti-Aging Gold Stars. From smoothing wrinkles to straightening your hair, these anti-agers help turn back the clock to reveal a more radiant, youthful you. So we have the products in here. Here is the card. And let's go ahead and pick up them. First thing that I see in here, it's Weleda, not so sure about the name. It's Skin Food Body Butter. Looks like this. And this one comes with 5 fluid ounces. About this product, taking a cue from the brand's best-selling formula, this body butter is luxuriously whipped with cocoa and shea butter to quench thirsty skin. $90 this product. Of course, all of them are full size, and we have a deluxe sample. Then we have in here Super Smile Extra White Professional Whitening Toothpaste. Is this one? I think we got this one in samples. It's triple mint in samples in some other beauty boxes. So about this one, where is this one? An everyday smile staple that continues to outperform other whitening toothpaste year after year. It is easily removes sunburn plug and stains for brighter teeth. $50. Wow, $50 this toothpaste. Okay, we'll see. If you try any of those products, let me know how they work for you. Then we have in here from La Mio, not so sure if I'm pronouncing that right. It's Isocel Recovery Solution, Nourish and Soothe. Looks like this. And this one, it offers up 8 therapeutic minerals to instantly soothe skin, making it an essential to keep on hand after a peel. $28. I came across with the brand when I used some face masks, and I love them. I actually went and bought a full box with them. This one looks like this and comes with 180 milliliters, $28. So we'll see about this product. Then we have in here from Aqueous Prime 01 Water Defense Pre-Wash. Looks like this. And about this one, surprisingly, water isn't great for your hair. It causes strands to swell, making them more prone to damage. Apply this before stepping into the shower for stronger, healthier hair. $16 at Sephora. So probably it's another pre-cleanse, another pre-wash product for hair. Then we have in here Rock face cream, and this one is Retinol Correction Max Advanced Anti-Wrinkle Formula, 1.7 ounce. And this one, Hydration Cream Fragrance Free, the combination of anti-aging retinol and deeply hydrating hyaluronic acid in this silky cream delivers younger looking, smoother and more radiant skin after just 1 week. So we have another full size in here. It's $27.50 at Ulta. Okay, it does want to come in this way. Let's try the other one. So here is the cream. I think I have another one like this from another beauty box. Probably I will put them in a project pen at some time. But anyway, a face cream in a full size. Then we have a big jar here, and this one is from Vital Proteins Collagen Creamer. Looks like this, and this one of our favorite ways to get a daily dose of do-it-all collagen peptides, adding this creamer to our morning coffee. $29. I never tried anything. This one is the mocha one. I heard over YouTube about them, but I never tried any product like this. I used to have creamers a while ago, but I stopped using them. I will try the powder anyway and see. If you did, let me know what do you think about them. I heard about the brand, but I'm not into this type of product. Then we have here Paul Mitchell, and this is Platinum Blonde Toning Spray. Looks like this, another full size. This one is $19. This Lavender Tone Leave-In Conditioner is the ultimate brass booster for blonde, gray, or white hair. Definitely not for me. We'll see about this product. Anyway, we have a couple more items in here, and one of them is from Pathology, and this is Flash Patch Illuminating Eye Gels, one pair. This one is $3 alone. The brand's best-selling under eye patches get infused with vitamin C to help brighten the look of dark circles. So eye patches in here. I like the flash patch line because you need to keep them only 5 minutes. So it's a time saver. Then we have another mask from Pacifica, the same mask with the one that came in the other box, and this one was, I believe, $3. The brand's best-selling under, no, not this one, cruelty-free and 100% vegan mask. This one is $4. So two more products in here. One of them is for Jergens, and this is Skin Firming Neck and Chest Revitalizing Cream with Sunscreen SPF 15. So not bad in neck cream. Looks like this. And about this one, this one is $10 at Walmart. It's silky, not sticky, soft to the touch, and has the added bonus of SPF, so you're officially out of excuses to skip the off neglecting area. So a neck cream in here. And the last item, is probably the deluxe sample, and this one is from Biosense Squalane Glycolic Renewal Facial. It's a peel, scrub, and mask in one that polishes and pampers skin for professional quality results at home. $28 at Sephora. I don't know if $28 is the price for the sample or the price for the full size, but probably is this one. So looks like this. And this is the last product in the second box. This box was Anti-Aging All Stars. Let me know what do you think about the boxes. Which one do you think it's better? I like products from the two boxes. I cannot personally tell you which one I like more. In each box it's something that I would like to buy and try if I wouldn't get them in the box. So we'll see about them. Let me know what do you think about the boxes. Let me know if you try the products and how they work for you. I will see you guys in my next video, probably another haul, or who knows. In the meantime, have an amazing day. If I have any giveaway open, don't forget to check the description box and enter those if you would like to. Thank you so much for stopping by. I will see you soon. Bye-bye.